Alright, I want to show you another advanced move again. It's floating away, but it gets your timing really good. Let's see how that works. It's called a floating G-Tech as I float away, okay? Alright. Now, we're moving, bam, bam. He throws the kick, but there he goes. He's trying to come, boom, he's trying to get it. So yeah, I'm just trying to find my timing, that's the thing. I move my leg a little bit, I intercept him. I go up, there it is, okay? You see, I just go up. Okay? So if we say go again, go, boom, there you go, there. I'm really gonna try to extend away, and it's devastating. I'm really pulling myself away from him, but I wouldn't need to do that as much in the actual impact, because I'm coming up and down on him. So we move, ready, go. There's a hole, fill it. There's a hole, fill it. Sometimes you might have to spin, whatever. That's your personal expression on how you're gonna do it. Okay, let's see what the floating away G-Tech looks like on the wooden dummy. Okay, so I'm moving, I hit it low, I'm coming here, I'm getting to the side. There it is, see? Pushing off from here. The next idea is gonna be, I'm literally finding my spot off the side of the dummy. So maybe I was in close. Then I started to box. Then I find out. Then I see them. That's what I want. I want that push away, that float away. You know, I'm not trying to push myself away too much, but I'm trying to find that timing. And you can work it on the jump. Give it a try.